man in the Okaloosa County Jail. He is accused of killing his son and then trying to kill himself. This is our first look at the suspect, 61-year-old Frederick Franken Sr. He spent the last 11 days recovering from self-inflicted stab wounds at Fort Walton Beach Medical Center. On March 15th, the Okaloosa County Sheriff's Office says he stabbed his 3-year-old son, Junior, to death at their home on Rawlins Court in Niceville. Franken Sr. is charged with domestic violence-related homicide.